My name is Christu and I lead the team from Shuffle Pretoria. We are here in Nepal and the main purpose of it was some relief work. We are currently in Pokhara. We just returned after spending 6 days in the Shapang villages where we had to go assess after the earthquake what we can do to bring a physical relief. We received some funds to allocate to a specific purpose, and the heart behind it was to leave something behind that people can still use and not just meet a short-term need. So after spending some time in the villages, trekking from village to village, from church to church, we came to the conclusion that there are two churches that need to be demolished and rebuilt due to heavy structural damages. And then also there's a pastor's wife whose house needs a roof. And then they will also need a toilet at the church buildings. So we came to the conclusion with the relief funds we received that in various places in the Shapang village that we are going to build two churches that needs to be demolished first and then rebuilt. Pastor's wife's house's roof will be put on for her, and then a toilet will be built too. This will start between August and September as soon as the rainy season is over. Then they will demolish the buildings and rebuild them, and we will get some feedback with that, or we will send to someone to come and assess how it was rebuilt and how does it look. So for relief purposes, we're really going to help the church in the villages as the church is growing, praise Jesus, and many people attend, but due to structural damages it's really difficult for them to have a place to meet and get together. This can help relief the needs of the church in the village and rural areas. So thank God for the funds we have received. There are more details just in a following report regarding this, but thank you for the prayer and support. Bye bye.